We begin tonight with breaking news. A shooting in Des Moines this afternoon left a man clinging to life. The shooting happened inside this apartment complex on the 2200 block of University Avenue at about 6 o'clock this afternoon. Police say a 23-year-old man was shot in the head. He is alive, but he is hospitalized in critical condition. Police have taken the suspect into custody after the shooting, but so far they haven't released any info about the suspect or any possible motive.